brought a group of 19 students from Emma Willard down to the Boys and Girls Club with the idea of creating murals that would inspire and educate the children here. So we told them to make them bright and fun and attractive to children, and then we let them use their creativity and their skills to design them.
My goal is to have like three in each department, so it's, you know, have a heart for art is our motto. We have little hearts that our board members are bringing to their